he was just so happy the week before.
55-year-old Paul Jackaway was an accomplished filmmaker, an Akron native whose documentary Final Edition won an Emmy and one of his three Telly Awards. Dr. Kathleen Endress worked on the documentary with him.
Paul Jackaway was an extraordinarily talented, creative individual who was just starting his academic career.
Jackaway died in his apartment of natural causes on March 9th. 5 days later, his longtime girlfriend Jennifer Somerville contacted Akron police.
A family noticed when they were at the house on the 14th that there were some things missing from the apartment. Some of them were Emmy Awards that the victim had received or the deceased had received, as well as some gold records.
His awards, computers on which he kept his life's work, even some clothing, gone.
And it's pretty sad that, you know, his funeral was yesterday, I think, and his wife or girlfriend couldn't even put his awards at his ceremony, you know, celebrating his life.
It is absolutely his life's work. He not only died this week, but he was erased.
Police are trying to determine who not only had access, but a motive to steal items that now have more sentimental value than actual worth. The list is a small one.
This incident here appears from the apartment building that there was no forced entry into the apartment.
I'm hoping that it will all come back. Mm-hmm. I think Jen would so want that, and his family.
You know, even the awards, the albums, they all have his name. It's more of a sentimental value towards the family than it would anybody else. You really couldn't just go sell this stuff on the street.
In Akron, Dave Nethers, Fox 8 News.